Welcome back to Great Day Washington. We are in the thick of the busy fall season, which makes it harder and harder for parents to get a nutritious meal on the table. Here to help out is mom on the run, Colleen Burns, who has six children. So, Colleen, you know a little something about keeping food on the table. Welcome.
Just a little something, Marquette, just a little.
So six children, all boys, that's a hungry household. Tell me, with everyone going in different directions, different activities, how do you get your family to sit down at the table and at least eat one meal a day together?
You know, that's such a good point because we also have the holidays just around the corner. Our calendar's filling up with those extracurricular activities, the social commitments. And with everything going on during the week, it is harder and harder to fit in that crucial quality family time. And it is so important. And at our house, if we can get even a couple of nights of the week where all of the family is together for dinner, I call that a win. And I like to make the most of those evenings. I don't want to be spending the entire time in the kitchen making a from scratch meal because I want to spend that time with my family. So on those evenings, I turn to the freezer. And you know, that's okay because many frozen meals actually have fewer calories, fat, and sodium levels than the average homemade recipe. And that's, as long as you're using it as a base for a balanced meal with a healthy side dish, that is a great way to spend your time. Then you have more time with your family instead of spending all that time cooking a meal. You can even consider pizza for dinner. It's easy, of course, and it can be part of a nutritious, balanced meal with the right portions and with a healthy side dish of those fruits and vegetables.
Tell me more about what moms can do to make sure that their children and their entire family are eating nutritious and healthy options.
Absolutely. And, you know, we were talking about pizza's easy. I like DiGiorno's pepperoni crispy pan pizza because it comes in its own pan, so that's even easier. And the mozzarella melts over the edge because of the way the pan is constructed to caramelize the crust while it bakes. And then I've got 20 minutes to make the rest of the food. And we were talking about teaching your children nutrition. That's why I like to invite them to help me with the prepping of our meals. They like to make a salad bar because it's interactive. So they can help me cut up the vegetables. I can give them a lettuce wrap. They can fill it up with their favorite vegetables. We can use some light dressing, some dried fruit, some nuts, whatever they like. You can also do the same with fruit skewers. They put on their fruit that they like onto a skewer. They're two easy side dishes that you can make with your family. And then you can sit down, you can start the conversation there while you're prepping, not just after you've sat down for dinner. And then we'll watch Thursday night football after dinner maybe, or play a board game. And I really want to feel good about what I am putting down on the table for my family. So I do always make sure to be mindful of the portion sizes, especially when you're having something a little more decadent like pizza. And I always look at nutrition labels, look at the ingredient list, check out the calories and the fat in each serving. And you also want to find frozen foods with no artificial ingredients.
That's great. So I like this idea of you give them the savory, the pizza, but then you add a nice little salad and then the fruit skewers. That's just a brilliant idea because a bowl of fruit won't cut it for kids who don't like their fruits and vegetables. Colleen, where do we go to find more information?
You can get more information and some great recipes to make some easy and nutritious meals for your family at nestleusa.com/balance.
Thanks so much. I actually went to the website yesterday and I got a lot of great ideas. I love the videos on the website. Thank you so much for sharing your expertise.
Thank you. Take care.